Hello there, everybody, and welcome to Dad's Project Shop. This is going to be a little different kind of day. We're going to do this video a little bit different. We're going to blend it together, and otherwise this particular project will probably take all day long. And I know you guys don't want to sit there for 8-10 hours and watch a long video like that. So we're going to cut and edit and make this kind of shrink down to a manageable video for everybody to kind of see what we're doing. What we're going to be doing today is we're going to be building a Christmas parade float. And I got some people coming over. It's still early, of course. I'm up like normal. And we're going to take my car trailer and do some work to it and get it ready for Christmas parade float for tomorrow's Christmas parade in our community. So what we've got, we got hay bales back behind us. It's a 20-foot trailer, 18-foot with a 2-foot dovetail on the back of it. So we're going to do a little painting, a little welding, a little fabrication, get all these hay bales out. We had to get the hay bales inside. It rained last night, and we wanted to make sure that the hay bales stayed dry, because they will be in a horse's belly before it's all said and done. We're going to make this a little artificial fireplace on here. So we got to get this all cleaned up today, and we're going to build us a parade float. We got the Tahoe outside that we're going to incorporate in this float. So we've got some things that we've got to do to it as well. And like I said, anything can go on in Dad's Project Shop. So hang on and we'll be back. Alrighty, so we're back with this for another quick update, kind of an idea of what we're doing. We've got the generator kind of set up on the front where it's going to live. Kind of cleaned up the front toolbox some, put some paint on it. Spread out the hay bales so we kind of see how many we've got. And then the next little thing that we're going to do... sorry folks, I have to get up high to get through here. Back here on the back deck, but if you can kind of hold it right there and drive it. So the problem with this is it's got a 2-foot dovetail. It's got a slope here, so you really can't put anything on here that's going to stay. I used to have at one time back years ago a platform that we could take on and off, so I'm going to have to recreate that. And it's been so long, I don't really remember how we did it. But the basic concept is we're going to build a little step platform here, 3 foot across. So we'll have a 3-foot little platform here where we can put a Christmas tree or seats, tent, just any kind of Christmassy type scenario or related to scouting program. So this is kind of the idea. We're going to do these on 16-inch centers across. Have one that goes in front here like this, so we can screw it down to this wooden deck on the trailer. Have one in here that comes up flat with the framework and runs straight across, and just some pieces that go in here for the platform. That's going to be a little bit of a problem. We're going to have to double this. This is going to have to be up this high in order for that to work. So we'll figure that out. We'll just get another 2x4 and just fasten those together right there. And then we're going to take and string these up on the end and come across, which I might could just do that. Put a piece here, run it across, and run my 16-inch on centers from here across. That'll work. That'll work fine. So that's the concept. That's the idea. Waiting on some folks to show up and give me a hand working on some of this stuff. We still got to get the rail that goes around that keeps the hay bales inside. Those are out there in the metal pile. I just got to go dig them out. They've been there a long time. We're going to put a coat of paint on some stuff. And so I will update you the next time we make some more progress.
Come on.
Alright, so we're back.
Come on there.
We kind of had some progress. We are waiting. We've got the rear deck built on there. We've got the framework welded up and put together. We got hay bales, we got presents going. So we're starting to get the sound and all that stuff doing. We got firewood up here in the fake fireplace. We still got to finish it. We got some extra stargazer chairs mounted onto the trailer. We got a little coat of paint on most of it, so the trailer looks a whole lot better than what it did. Repainted the white toolbox up in the front. And so we're currently working on getting the rest of the sound stuff doing. We're waiting on a little paint to dry, because we got to have some dry stuff in order to hang the Christmas decorations on and all that. But I wanted to give you guys an update. Like I say, we've kind of time warped here about 4 or 5 hours. Had some folks show up. Kept the camera off because I had a bunch of kids running around here. I don't want them really in the videos. So that's where we're at the moment. I got to get some things cleaned up. Gonna have to go make the store run. I think I'm gonna get some wreaths and put on the tires there, make those look a little bit more Christmassy. And we're gonna do some more to it, and I'll bring you guys back for the next update. Okay, so we've made some further progress with the parade float. Not quite finished yet, but got the update on what we've got so far. We've gotten a coat of black paint around the framework, and gotten a flagpole for our state flag. Kind of got the fire pan there in the middle with some wood in it. Stargazer chairs are anchored down. I think I told you guys I had the thing mounted down. We've got a tent setting on the back of it, which is pretty cool. It looks more like it should. Got a little reindeer riding there. With some lights on the tent. We still got to get some more decorations. Little lights on the back of the trailer. Oops, sorry. Got a little angel blowing her horn. Yeah, we've made some progress. Kind of got the seating done. Got some presents wrapped up for it. Got the speakers all kind of tucked over here in the corner, ready to go. Flagpoles we can't put in yet because my ceiling in here is a little bit low for them. They stand up about 8 foot, and we're already 3 foot tall in the air. But yeah, we're getting there. I gotta run to the store and get some wreaths and a few more little odds and ends, and we're gonna see if we can't finish it up. I got some other things to do to my truck that's gonna be pulling it, make it kind of Christmassy. Let's see if you can see. I got the kayak there kind of on top of it, ready to go. We're gonna have a bear in the top of the kayak, and the presents are gonna go in the top of the kayak. So that's kind of cool. We gotta get a wreath for the front and do a few more little odds and ends. Get some of the mud cleaned off the side of it from where I've been driving it. But hay bales for the kids to sit on. And it's coming together a little bit at a time. Don't have a whole lot more to do. But we still have a little ways to go. And like I say, when I started this thing, it was probably more, you're talking 10 hours ago. The time we did all the welding and the fabrication for the framework and the painting and wiring and just all kinds of different things. It just burns up some time. Staining, we had some wood we had to stain for the flagpole because it was still store-bought fresh and looked brand new. We wanted to make it stained to match the other flagpoles. And so I'm gonna run to the store, get a little garland to wrap the framework in a little bit, and a few wreaths, and we should be ready to go. But I'll come back and we'll have the finish. Hopefully it'll be finished by then. If not, it'll be real, real close. I will have to collapse the tent in order to transport it, which is no big deal. It's just four little poles and it'll lay right down. We can, you know, put a strap over it or something. It'll keep it from going anywhere. I don't have far to go with this, so it'll be good. We've got room for 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 17, 18, at least 18, maybe up to 20 people on this float. So, but I'm liking it. It's coming together. Be back with you guys in just a little while. Well, actually it'll be like time warp, since how, like I said, we've got 9 hours already, and it's just, this video is probably just a few minutes long, but it's all fun. It's all good. That's what it's all about, making people's lives a little better and having a good time doing it. See you soon. All right, so been working with pretty much 12 hours straight. Everybody's pretty much gone at the moment. I heard said that, but went to the store, got a few more little decoration things to put on here, but had to stop for a snack. Sorry if you guys haven't eaten yet, but got to have a little sustenance. So this is what you do when, you know, you're steady working, you don't have time to sit down, have a proper dinner. I'll have that later, maybe about 11-12 o'clock, but for the moment, we're having some little weenies here, some tater chips. And a drink to go with it. Kind of keep up the energy here, take a 5-minute break. But it's not going to be too much longer and we'll have this thing all done. So, just a quickie update. It's snack time. And I got some more garland, a few bows to go on the truck. And I'll bring you guys back in just a little bit. I gave her a little snack, a little treat, now she's looking for more. A couple of pieces of them wieners there, she really liked those. Now she's got that nose into high gear. TC's run down to the house to get some more zip ties and we can finish putting the garland up. You can kind of see it up there in the top left corner of the screen where we got it started across there. What are you doing, Luna? What are you doing, puppy? You looking for more snacks, huh? You looking for more snacks? Are you a good girl, huh? Yes, you are. Hi, Luna. She's a pretty good little old girl. So she's looking for snacks. She's trying to hide. She's camera shy. So anyway, we're steady working on it, little bits at a time. We're gonna get her done. Oh, Luna came back. Hi, Luna. Hi, puppy. What are you doing? She's a good looking little old puppy dog. She was a rescue. My middle daughter brought her home and she's kind of ended up being with me and the wife, and she hangs out. She's crazy as she can be. A little finicky at times, but she's a good girl. Aren't you, Luna? You a good girl? Get out of the trash can. I know that's where the can went, the juice is. Puppy dogs. All right, so we're going to carry on a little bit. Bring you guys back as quick as we can. How cool is that, huh? Looks like a real fireplace. So we just finished doing that. You know, from a distance, that'll look completely awesome. Little coals in there make it look realistic. A little red paint, a little red light. Looks pretty special. Yes, we have to clean everything up, but it still looks really, really good. So we got the garland on there. Looks pretty good. Probably gonna roll with that for the most part. So there it is. Long day's work, but we can ride this float now. So we're gonna do a little bit more probably, got a little more cleaning up to do, a little more work to do to the truck, and then we'll give you the final picture there tomorrow at the parade. Even cooler in the dark. Heck yeah. That'll work for a one day parade float. I like it. We got room for about 20 people on here, so that'll be all good. Tahoe's sitting out there. Let's see if I can zoom in a little bit. Got the bow on the front of it. Still got a little bit more work to do to it to make it ready. But yeah, we're getting there. Fire looks really cool in the dark. So we should be ready to go. Okay, so here we are at the parade time. Just wanted to give you guys a quick look at the parade float and all the work that we've done. Pretty cool. We got the kids pretty much all out of the way, so got no problems there. Hang on a second there, young feller. So we got the truck going. We've got the Henry, come over here. You got to stay out of the thing there. So we got the bear up there on the kayak, which is all really cool stuff. I'm gonna give you a walk, buddy. Keep an eye on these boys here. Buddy, keep all these boys here. So I'm going to walk you guys around here. Let's take a look. They're parking up at the old school and then walking down here. Okay. This is kind of like the finished product of what we got going on. We got sound going. We got the fireplace happening. We got the tent going on. We got some lighted angels and garland. Got us a wreath on the back. Awful cool stuff here for these young fellas to do for a beautiful Sunday afternoon. So try to keep everybody out of the camera as much as possible that doesn't need to be there. So we're gonna go do the parade and we're gonna have a fun time doing it. And
looking good.
It'll all be a wonderful day, wonderful afternoon for all the boys, all the fun stuff we got going on. Here's the sticker for my boys. Y'all see that? Hope so. Pretty cool for a Christmas parade float.
No, I need to do it after here.
Yeah, get on top of that one.
No.
All right, folks. Here we are. Riding on top of Mr. Ed's car. See? Right here. Sitting on the kayak. We are loaded up. And it looks like we're getting ready to head out. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.
Everybody on, here we go.
All right, let's rock and roll. Oh, Wonder how long they spent on that. Looks good. Now we got horses over here, carriage. Nice. Fire trucks. Looks like we even got ourselves a motorcycle crew. Somewhere over there.
Thank you.
To the end of the line here. This is, looks like where everybody congregates. Thank you.
the Cedar Fork
trails all down through here, playground area, and on the other side they got more walking trails going down through the falls, which is really, really cool. There's also a place where we've had two Boy Scouts actually get their Eagle Scout project. One of them actually being our assistant club master, so that's always fun. It's just a really cool place to come and let the kids work out some energy. And then we've got people even here. Nice. A lot better turnout than I thought they'd be.
We're starting a new trend.
Alrighty then. So, end of the second day. Christmas parade is over. We did real good. Had a lot of great comments about our Christmas parade float. Just another project here in Dad's project shop to get done. We had a lot of really great comments, a lot of good participation, and a great time. It was really a blast. Like I said earlier on, you know, we didn't want to record with the individual kids floating around here. Just not really appropriate. And I mean, you're talking 48 hours worth of stuff. You know, we're here 2 days later, and the float's over. It's done. Hopefully TC got you some good shots to the parade and what was going on with it. But anyway, I'm going to take a look at all the video, put it together, and thank you guys for watching. Remember, smile. The whole world will think you're up to something. Thanks for watching Dad's Project Shop.